North Carolina Congressman Jeff Jackson now has his eyes on another race. Jackson says he won't seek re-election for the 14th district covering parts of Charlotte and Gaston counties. Instead, he'll now run for state attorney general next year. The announcement comes a day after new congressional maps were approved. Jackson says he was drawn out of his own district by Republicans. His entry into the AG race sets up a possible showdown with GOP Congressman Dan Bishop.